could stand here all day, but you're going nowhere.
The teleporter is inactive. You step away.
I see you not, yet I know you are there. Who approaches Simeon the philosopher? Linger? I do not linger here, I assure you, Dragon Knight. Yes, I know what you are. A human, imbued by the insight of the great old minds. Never before have I felt a degree of intellectual jealousy. The only thing I balance between is truth and untruth. I am here to contemplate life and death, and I have done so for more than 8 centuries. Philosophy has always been my greatest passion, and after having discovered the key to a 1,000-year life, I came here to dedicate my existence to thought. Alas, around my 400th year, I lost my eyesight. My body still aged, it seemed, faster than I thought. You have a touch of the philosopher, don't you? I do dwell among abstract concepts, yes. But I am also convinced good philosophy must have practical use. My blindness has, in a sense, removed me from the material world, and I fear it may have caused me to literally lose perspective. Sometimes this can influence my thoughts in an unfavorable way and impede my search for the ultimate answers. A generous offer. To be able to see again, it would be a precious gift indeed. As precious as the only known cure, in fact. But if you should bring me 2 malachite gems, I know of an incantation that would transform them into new eyes. These gems are extremely rare indeed, and worth much gold. Still, should you give them to me freely, your reward would not be insubstantial. You are kind, friend, and you bring an old man hope. Hope for something he thought would never be his again. The Erebus Fjords contains many a mine and cave. No, I can't point you in the right direction. One encounters these gems so infrequently. The goblins call them star stones and believe they contain the souls of dead gods. The reward would not be material, but spiritual. In value, I think it will be greater than any other reward. But that is for you to say. Goodbye. May you find what you seek.
can't. Not yet. I cannot take my dragon form here.
Has Camp Sentinel View written on it. Its destination is Camp Eagle's Nest. The control panel has been destroyed. You step away.
We have here.
Why? It is the Dragon Knight, my dear.
snared by the Black Ring and unable to shapeshift into its fire-spewing self.
How kind the serpent is, my sweet, to so openly walk into our little trap, almost like it wants to be slaughtered.
Quite considerate indeed, my darling. Which is why I would suggest we return the courtesy.
You're always the gentleman, my cherished, and I quite agree. Come, let us see what music it makes when we pierce its flesh.
Then we'll drink its blood by the fire, my precious, and make jubilant love.
Shiny. Shiny.
Another one to add to the collection. Another one to add to the collection.
No. Please don't hurt me. Oh, divine be praised. I'm Olivia Slayer, captain of this little citadel. Until my entire command was wiped out today. Still, I thank you for saving me, and please feel free to take anything you may find useful in this room. I shall travel back to Alaroth. But before I go, is there anything you want to ask of me? They came from within. A portal opened, and there they were. Before I even saw a definite shape, all lay dead in dark red pools. I was spared by their leaders, but only to serve in some perverse ritual later. It would have been of indescribable horror. Oh, they can be found all over the fjords. Oribus, the Dragon Knight who ruled here before the Great War, had them installed to allow fast and safe travel through the region. Your order banned the use of all devices connected to dragons, but Augustus, Alaroth's most senior champion, allowed us to operate them anyway. I don't know how you feel about that, but I'd advise you to either make use of them or be prepared to do a lot of walking and dangerous climbing. Divine blessing, Slayer.
No, halt! You win, dragon. We surrender.
What? No, we won't, you rotten coward!
The dragon just killed Lord John and Lady Kara. You really think we can take it down?
We surrender. and we'll trade with you. I have unique magics to offer.
And I the best the ring smiths can fashion. Have a deal, dragon.
May it be the damned one's will.
Another one to add to the collection.
Dragon, demon, it's all the same to me. As soon as it turns its back on me, I'll slit its throat. Besides mutilation, we used the champion machinery to put up the force fields that blocked you. We knew you'd have to come here, so we waited. You vanquished us nonetheless, yes, but never doubt this. Damien will win in the end. No! No, no! It was but a joke. A stupid thought. Don't get mad, Dragon. I'll lower my prices. That's right. Cheapest magic you've ever seen. Good. Good. Davian's will.
Is it trading you're after?
Blast! It found the girl. I never get a break.
We were sent because of you. Sent to slay the serpent. Damien the Great chose the king and queen of Poenari Castle. The mighty couple to have the honor of your blood. But he did not expect you to be so strong, and neither did Lord John and Lady Kara. United now in death. If I must.
Another one to add to the collection. No good. I'll have to walk. Another one to add to the collection. Another one to add to the collection. Thank you.
Another one to add to the collection.
Friend, may the divine bless your soul. I was about to have my last meal, only I myself was the main course. Arthur gleefully pictures thieves opening the Gremory treasure chest. Even if they find it, and even if they know the password, they'll still be burnt to cinders unless they press the secret button on the back of it first. My name is Arthur Gremory. I'm an explorer, a treasure hunter, and geologist. I'm here because of a note and a broken seal, if you could believe it. I see you know more than you let on, so let's get out of this pit of death and continue the hunt for gold and glory. Giorgio, boy. That's my brother. How is the rascal? Ha ha! He always was the most diligent archaeologist around. At least he's safe and sound. Yes, I studied geology, and I got a real taste for field work. One thing led to another, and soon I was a fully-fledged relic seeker, natural and artificial. I located some mines that are now among the richest in Rivalon, and one hidden temple archaeologists still worship before. My thanks again for rescuing me. Let's hope the other treasure hunters survive as well.
Another one to add to the collection.
Dragon, a real dragon. Oh, praise be yours in this glorious day.
Welcome to Dragoncliff Castle, Dragon. Enjoy your stay while it lasts.
So ye are a real dragon knight. Huh? So you're not... you're kidding, aren't you? Funny. Me name's Tybus. Me and me lot are dragon worshippers, just like the others here. We've been waiting for one of your kind for a long while, you see. Because we need a knight to free Orobas, I mean Lord Orobas, from that catacomb he's in. Me and the lads came here only after Orobas was trapped in that cave. Just wanted to show our support, as it were. Huh? What you just said? I'll show you how... it's probably because we're not from the same region, you know? See you around.
Hello there, dragon. Welcome to our humble community.
I'm so hungry. Can't you shoot a wyvern for us or something?
The time is near. Once more will we bask in
hey,
his glory.
Dragon! Ye really going to
and
free
And
bear
those who imprisoned
then?
Him.
May such be...
Finally, Lord Orobas shall be freed. He shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
You are most welcome, mighty dragon. May I interest you in some of the things I sell?
Smile upon me favorably, Ouroboros, god of dragons, and upon Orobas, my kind master, now and in the afterlife.
I trade with my fellow worshippers, but I receive gold from the champions. Yes. Champions do sometimes come here, though the hated slayers frown upon it. They pity us, yes. Think we're all half mad, if not completely bonkers. But they know the value of some of the dragon items we offer, found among the ruins of Dragoncliff Castle. It is their gold we use to buy necessities in High Hall, and sometimes even in Alaroth. Immediately!
Be freed! It
shining.
Shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
Welcome, Dragon Knight. Long have we waited for one such as you.
Hmph!
I cannot take my dragon form. Shiny.
This teleporter has Camp Dragon Cliff written on it. Its destination is Camp Sentinel View. A new destination awaits. You step away. This teleporter has Camp Courage written on it. Its destination is Camp Eagle's Nest. The control panel has been destroyed. You step away.
A dragon knight. A real dragon knight. Oh, I always knew the day would come. Bow now. Bow before the dragon. We need your help, mighty knight. Only you can aid us. We have been waiting for almost 5 decades, and now you are here, ready to free our lord. Our master is the Dragon Knight Orobas, who ruled the Orobas Fjords. But after the Divine was killed, the Slayers came. Those brutes tore down his home, our place of worship, but he hid in his sanctuary that is sealed by Maxos magic. He is our sublime lord, the very epitome of the might and splendor that is the dragon. Long did he rule the Orobas Fjords, fair of judgment, grand in stature, a time of prosperity, of long, golden days. And look at his lands now, creeping with imps, festered with goblins, terrorized by wyverns and patrolled by some champions who can hardly manage these threats. If only the old days of Orobas could return, great knight. To open the hatch that leads to him, we need things only you can provide. Outlawed Drudenai, the Spirit Leaf, to let me speak the draconic charms. The Chalice of the Dragon, the holy artifact, taken away by foul Lord Arben.
And finally, a drop of your blood. Red water from the River of Power. When the Slayers took it, they brought it to their camp here, among the fields, and displayed it as a trophy. You'll find that filthy piece of land near the Champion Fortress, where they'll tremble under your majestic wings. It's quite rare now, kind master, because it was dubbed illegal a long time ago. They had bad experiences with it in Alaroth. Something about addicts, murder, and vampires. The only place where it grows in the wild that I know of is around High Hall, a small mountain retreat. The spell used to seal the hatch falls under the domain of the Dragon Mage. Only the blood of the dragon may break it, blood that flows through your noble veins. It is why Lord Orobas could escape the Slayers, but also why he was trapped inside. Ah, would that my ears were deaf to that name. He and his so-called Slayers spouted hell over our community. Everything burned amidst the screams of the dying. They hacked away at the men and spared not the women. Savages, not Slayers. That's what they really are, O great dragon. I bow before your might, Master Dragon.
No good. I'll have to walk.
They stole my goods and cut out my gut, leaving me to die slowly. Kill their beholder leader. I want revenge.
Not yet. Can't. Take that! About now. Right about now. Not yet. I don't feel too good. Right about now. I could use a potion right about now.
Shiny.
Another one to add to the collection.
Shiny.
About now.
Another one to add to the collection. Shiny. Shiny.
Go right ahead. Would you like to place a book on this? Go right ahead. Would you like to place a book on this pedestal? Go right ahead.